श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासवि श्री गौर भक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। सबसे पहले मेरे गुरुपाद गुरु नित्य लाभ नमस्कार स्वामी विष्णु महाराज एवं नित्य लाभ
स्वामी विष्णु गुरुदेव Shlavamana Goswami Maharaj and Shalnarayana Goswami Maharaj at their lotus feet, which remove all the fear, my obeisance again and again. And also to Shila Swami Maharaj, and also to lotus feet of all the Vaishnavas, Vaishnavis, please accept my obeisances. So we finished the 12th chapter. So we're in the 13th or what?
Tang prasishti chaitanya charitamritam
adi lila
त्रयोदश परिच्छेद
वर्स 14 ओह सॉरी चैप्टर 14
चैतन्य देवो
जस नो नो 13 चैप्टर 13
लीला वर्णने युगम सद्दा सात
चैप्टर 13 आदि लीला
जय जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य गौर चंद्र जय अद्वैत चंद्र जय जय नित्यानंद जय जय गदाधर जय जय श्रीनिवास जय जय मुकुंद वासुदेव जय हरिदास जय दामोदर स्वरूप जय मुरारी गुप्त ईसव चंद्रदय तम कैल लुप्त जय जय श्री चैतन्य चंद्र भक्त चंद्रकान सबर प्रेम ज्योत्स्नाय उज्जवल त्रिभुवन ईत कहिल ग्रंथारम्भ मुख बंध एवे कोई चैतन्य लीलार क्रम अनुबंध प्रथमे तो सूत्र रूपे करिए गणन पाछे तहा विस्तारी करिब विवरण श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य बद्दीपे अवतरी 48 वत्सर प्रकट विहरी 1407 जन्मेर प्रमाण 1485
Well, we already read this yesterday. We've read it already. Where did you stop?
We already
did this yesterday, this part.
मेरे याद है इस मंत्रिला
आई नो रिमेम्बर
चतुर्दश परिचय हो गया कल महाप्रभु के जन्म लीला का तो बोला था
यस दे वी ऑलरेडी स्पोक अबाउट महाप्रभुस बर्थडे बर्थ लीला सो टुडे चैप्टर 14
चतुर्दश परिचय
14th चैप्टर
हाँ काली नदी अग्रह गरीब पूर्ण चंद्र सब क्या बोला था शिष्य चैतन्य चरितामृतम
चतुर्दश चरितम था 14th चैप्टर
कथं च स्मृते जस्मिन् दुष्करं सुकरं भवेत् विस्मृते विवो विपरीत सत् चैतन्य अमुं भजे जिनके सामान्य रूप में स्मरण करने पर भी दुष्कर
वर्स 1 थिंग्स दैट आर वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू बिकम to do become easy to execute if one somehow or other simply remembers Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But if one does not remember him, even easy things become very difficult. So this Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I offer my respectful obeisances.
जय अद्वैत चंद्र जय गौर भक्त वृंद प्रभुर कहिल ए जन्म लीला सूत्र जशोदा नंदन जय छे होइल सचि पुत्र संक्षेपे कहिल जन्म लीला अनुक्रम इवि कहि बाल लीला सूत्रेर गणन वंदे चैतन्य कृष्ण बाल लीलां मनोहरम लोकिमिवोपि तामिश चेष्टां वलिस्तां राम वह चैतन्य कृष्ण के मनोहर लीला को मैं वंदना करता हूँ.
सो
वह बाल लीला लौकिकी लीला के न्याय और ईश्वर चेष्टा मिश्र है, माने ऐश्वर्य भाव उसमें.
सो
बाल लीला रागे प्रभु.
वर्स 5. लेट मी ऑफर माय रिस्पेक्टफुल ओबेइसेंसेस अनटू द चाइल्डहुड पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु हु इज लॉर्ड कृष्ण हिमसेल्फ. ऑल्दो सच पास्ट टाइम्स अपीयर एग्जैक्टली लाइक दोज ऑफ एन ऑर्डिनरी चाइल्ड, दे शुड बी अंडरस्टूड एज एज वेरियस पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉडहेड.
चक्रमीन देखिया तुम्हारे चित्ते जन्मिला विस्मय आर पद चिन्ह घरे ना पाए निश्चय मिश्र कहे बाल गोपाले आचे शिला संगे तेह मूर्ति होइया खेले जानी घरे रंगे सही खने जागिनी माई करे क्रंदन अंके लइया सचि मात सचि तारि पियाई ल स्तन स्तन पियाई ते पुत्रीर चरण देखिला सही चिन्ह पाए देखी नित्र मिश्रे बोलाइल देखिया मिश्रीर हईल आनंदित मते गुप्ते बोलाइल नीलांबर चक्रवर्ती चिन्ह देखी चक्रवर्ती बोलन हसिया लग्न गणी पूर्वे आमी राखियाछि लिखिया 32 लक्षण महापुरुष भूषण ईशु से ऐ शिशु अंगे देखी से सब लक्षण. चैतन्य महाप्रभु
when Mahaprabhu was small, so he is describing his childhood pastimes. And one day, so his grandfather saw the marks in Mahaprabhu's feet, the symbols on his feet, especially on the courtyard. There was like his footprints on the ground. So
तो विचार कर लिए चरण चिन्ह किसके.
सॉरी सो दे आर थिंकिंग हुज आर दिस फुटप्रिंट्स दैट वी आर सीइंग इन द कोर्टयार्ड. सो शत्रुमाता वाज
जगन्नाथ मिश्रा सचिमाता
कैन जगन्नाथ मिश्रा
सालग्राम जो है शिलाई
नारायण दे आर थिंकिंग ओ नो और शालग्राम नारायण मैनिफेस्ट द डायरेक्ट फॉर्म एंड इट्स वॉकिंग ही इज वॉकिंग सॉरी इन आवर हाउस. That's why we see these footprints with all these auspicious signs like conch and lotus and maize and everything.
और उसे समय से निमाय रोने लगे.
So निमाय was crying, started crying. And then when Mother Shachish was breastfeeding him again, she saw all these marks on his footprints in his foot, sole of his feet, you know. So all the symbols she had seen in the footprints in the courtyard, like on the floor, on the ground, she also saw in the feet of her child. Seeing this, Nilambara Chakravarti, the grandfather, her father, no, Shachimata's father, she called him, and Nilambara Chakravarti, he saw those marks and said, formerly, text 13, formerly, I ascertained all this by astrological calculation and noted it in writing. Verse 13. He is not an ordinary child. He is a Mahapurush. So who is a Mahapurush has always 32 symptoms of being a Mahapurush. So verse 14. There are 32 bodily marks that symptomize a great personality. And I see all those marks on the body of this child, said Nilambara Chakravarti. Nilambara Chakravarti.
Pancha dirga pancha sukshma sapta rakta.
Now verse 15. So if you can follow this, what Gurudev is reading, it's very good because you'll be able to understand better. So there is available on the internet, and also in Chidan Charitamrita book, whatever you look, you can find. So, verse 15, there are so five of his bodily parts are large, five fine, seven reddish. So seven parts of his body are red, six are raised, like up, three small. The three, look, the six raised parts are chest, shoulders, nails, nose, waist and mouth. The three small parts are the neck, thighs and male organ. The three broad parts are the waist, forehead and chest. The three grave parts are the navel, voice and existence. Although these are the 32 symptoms of a great personality. So altogether these are the 32 symptoms. So you can see the commentary of this look, you can see it further. Okay? So this is the 32 symptoms of a Mahapurush. Five large parts are the nose, arms, chin, eyes and knees. Five fine parts are skin, fingertips, teeth, hair on the body and hair on the head. The seven reddish parts are the eyes, soles, palms, palate, nails and upper and lower lips.
इस प्रकार नीलांबर चक्रवर्ती
so like this, नीलांबर चक्रवर्ती
महापुरुष के चरण के बारे में बताया.
So he told about the marks, symbols in Mahaprabhu's feet, and he also said the qualities of Narayana. So the symbols of Lord Narayana's feet are the same of your child's. So text 16. This baby has all the symptoms of Lord Narayana on his palms and soles. He'll be able to deliver all the three worlds. Verse 16. Verse 17 now. This child will preach the Vaishnava cult and deliver both his maternal and paternal families.
आज दिन भालो करीब नाम करण आज दिन अति अतिवश्य सुंदर है इसलिए तुम्हारे बालक के आज
I propose to perform a name giving ceremony today. We should observe a festival and call for the brahmanas because today is very auspicious.
विश्वंबर नाम विहार एक कारण यह बालक सभी लोगों की जय पालन पोषण भी करेगा.
In the future this child will protect and maintain the all the world. For this reason, he is to be called Vishwambhar. Understand? Because he maintains the whole world with prema. He supports everyone, like he maintains the whole world with his prema.
इस प्रकार
like this जगन्नाथ मिश्र शचीदेवी
ये महोत्सव किया ब्राह्मण ब्राह्मणियानी
they did a party like a festival calling all the brahmanas and their wives and after some days महाप्रभु विश्वंबर निमाय began to crawl on his knees and he caused various wonderful things to be seen. How do you call this in Hindi? Gurudev is asking.
Hatiwa.
Hatiba.
इसको क्या कहते हैं?
How to call in Hindi this?
Hatiba. बंगला शब्द में कहते हैं हमागुड़ी गाज.
In Bengali, we say Amaguri, something like that. Chalo. So.
Krandaner chale bola karai bolailo hari naam nari sab hari bole hase ur dham. Is prakar Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Gaur
so like this Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Gaur Sundar boy Nimai
kabhi rone rone lage
sometimes he used to cry
kaise
and
rona kaise band hota tha
how to stop his crying
striyan jab hari hari
when the ladies used to speak hari hari
rona band
then he would stop crying
isliye kare krandane chale bolai lo hari naam नारी सब हरि बोले हासे गौर धाम तबे कत दिने कइल पद चंक्रमान शिशु गणे मिली कइल विविध खेलन इस प्रकार सचिनंदन गौर हरि
सो लाइक दिस सचिनंदन गौर हरि
कुछ दिनों के बाद चलना शुरू किया
आफ्टर सम डेज ही स्टार्टेड क्रॉलिंग दीवार को
दीवार है ना
एंड देन आफ्टर सम डेज द लॉर्ड बिकेम टू मूव हिज लेग्स एंड वॉक And then he was taking hold of the support of the walls. If he would fall down or something, then Chachamata was holding him by the finger and teaching him how to walk. So like that, he's doing pastimes as like a normal human being.
मनुष्य के भांति लीला आदि करते
हैं जैसे कि हम बीन द हाउस ऑफ सच माता एंड जगन्नाथ
मिश्र कभी इस प्रकार जो छोटे छोटे बालों के साथ भी
सो समटाइम्स ही वाज आल्सो प्लेइंग विद अदर स्मॉल
किड्स एक दिन सच खई संदेश आनिया बाटा भरी दिया बोले खाओ तब सिया ए तो बोली गेला सच गृह कर्म करीते लुकाईया राखी ल शिशु मृतिका खाईते देखी सची धर आइलो ओरि हाय हाय माटी काढ़ी लइया बोले माटी केन खाय कांदिया बोले ने शिशु केन कर रो तुम्हें माटी खाइते दिले मोर की बा दोष संदेह खई संदेह अन्न जते को माटी रो विकार एई माटी से माटी की भेद विचार माटी देह माटी भक्ष देह देख विचारी अभिचारे देह की बोलते पारी अंतरे विस्मृत सचि बलि लताहारी माटी खाई दे ज्ञान जो माटी खाई ते ज्ञान जोगे के सिखाई लो तोरे माटी रे विकार अन्न खाई दे देह पुष्टि होय माटी खाई दे रोग होय देह जाय खाय एक दिन सचि मां
सो वंस सचि माता
निमाई को जो है थाली भर करके खाद्य सामग्री दिया
she gave to him
खई और संदेश खई माने हिंदी में खई किसे कहा जाता है
खई इन हिंदी हाउ डू यू कॉल मदर इन द इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन इज सेइंग
मिठाई
शच ब्रॉट अ डिश फिल्ड विद फ्यूज्ड राइस
प्रसिद्ध
एंड स्वीट मीट्स
मिठाई क्या है
संदेश सो संदेश इज द हाईएस्ट most famous sweet in Bengal. Have you ever eaten? If you mix sandesh, milk and khoi, another thing. Khoi is like more dry. Khoi means khil. Then also hot milk also you mix. And also if you mix sandesh in the middle, you feel so much bliss eating this.
बालक को क्या दिया
सो शचिमाता गिव टू हर बॉय दिस संदेश स्वीट फॉर हिम टू ईट एंड
शचिमा गई
शचिमाता वेंट
घर की काम करने के लिए खेत में ने बालक क्या की
ओके दिस स्किल इज लाइक पॉप द राइस ओके
और बालक क्या की
और पफ द राइस सो दिस संदेश एंड हॉट वाटर गुरुदेव सिंह ओके सो
और मिट्टी खाना शुरू कर दिया
सो Gopal, sorry, Krishna, Gauranga, stopped eating these sweets and then started eating mud. Then she said, Nimai, why are you eating earth or like mud? Dirt. In translation of English, is dirt. Nimai said, what is the problem? You just gave me sweets to eat, oh mother. So what is my fault?
तो माँ जसो माँ सची माँ कहने लगी क्या
सो सची माँ तो सेड
मिठाई ले दिले जीवा मोद कोई संदेह रन्नो जद को माटी का विकार यही माटी सही माटी की भेद विचार ये सब तो मिट्टी के विकार ही है.
So everything is a transformation of the dirt, of the like the earth, you know, this earth element.
Mati deha, mati vaksha, dekha avichari, avichari deho.
You can see verse 28, Gurudev is reading, chapter 14. Even this body is a transformation of dirt, you know, of earth element, you know. So whatever we see in this world, everything is transformation of earth. You know, all the grains we eat, everything is a transformation of the soil, of the earth, you know, the soil, transformation of the soil, like rice, wheat, and everything. Because they come from the earth, from the, you know, crops, so they are transformation of the earth element. So,
Shachimata,
amazed, told, who taught you all this knowledge? Who taught you how to eat mud? To eat dirt, and that everything comes from dirt. So, Mahaprabhu is saying, the rice is the transformation of the earth element. And Madhashati said, yes, this is true, but if you eat rice and etc., your body will be nurtured and it will be healthy. But if you eat dirt itself, it will become sick. So Shachimata told, oh my son,
धूप में फिर आग में जब पक जाता है उस घड़े को जो है
the transformation of dirt is also the water pot and the water pot with this water pot you know clay pot we can bring water from the river and then we can drink the water but if you take the direct dirt trying to fetch water with the dirt what will happen The dirt will become mud with the water and you will not be able to bring back to your house. So Gopal told Ma, why did not didn't you tell me this before, this tattva? Why didn't you teach me before?
इसलिए मैंने आपसे तत्व सीख लिया
सो आई लर्न दिस फ्रॉम यू नाउ एंड ओके लेटर आई विल नॉट ईट डर्ट एनी लॉन्गर एनी मोर एंड ही सेड मदर व्हेन आई फील हंग्री इन द फ्यूचर आई विल जस्ट ड्रिंक योर ब्रेस्ट मिल्क
तो बोले जननी रे कोलेते चोड़िया स्तन पान करे प्रभु ईसत हसिया एई मते नाना छले ऐश्वर्य देखाय बल्लभ प्रकटिया पश्चात लुकाय অতিথি বিপ্রের অন্ন খাইল তিন বার পাচি গুপ্তে সেই বিপ্র করিল নিস্তার চরে লয়া গেল প্রভুর বাহিরে যাইয়া তার সন্ধে চরে আইলা তারি প্রভু ভোলাইয়া ব্যাধি ছড়ে জগৎ জগদীশ হিরণ্য সদনে বিষ্ণু বেদ্য খাইল একাদশী দিনে আমি সংক্ষেপ মে কৃষ্ণদাস কবিরাজ গোস্বামী
Here now briefly, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is explaining the lilas of Mahaprabhu. Like for example, the lila of the Taitek Vipra, that Brahman who came in the house of Mahaprabhu and he was trying to offer the boga, you know. So this is just like indicated here. Another lila also when the thieves came and they saw Mahaprabhu using so many ornaments of gold. And they tried to steal Nimai, like his ornaments. But Nimai could. So they were trying to like to allure Nimai, then they would steal all his ornaments. So they wanted to take Nimai to a solitary place and then steal all his ornaments. But thinking that these two thieves, what did they do? They put Nimai on their shoulder, and then Nimai was like ordinary child, didn't know anything, and so they came walking with Nimai, and but Nimai is Swayam Bhagavan, so everything is Maya, right? His energy, so. Mahaprabhu, Nimai, he made these two thieves give like for a tour in Navadvip. And in the end, they came back to the house of Shachimata, back. And then everybody saw, what's happening? Where is Nimai? And so when Nimai brought the thieves to that place again, to the beginning place, so everybody was surrounded the thieves and the thieves ran away. So this Leela is just being indicated here. Later, this Leela will be described further. He is only indicating like a synopsis.
जगदीश हिरण्य सदने विष्णु नैवेद्य खाइलो एकादशी दिने है एकादशी के दिन
सौम्य दे ऑफ एकादशी बोले वंदे महाप्रभु सेड
चावल अन्न प्रसाद
आई वांट टू ईट राइस प्रसादम ओ इज एकादशी वी विल नॉट कुक वी डोंट कुक ऑन द डे ऑफ एकादशी ही सेड नो
हमारे गांव से कुछ दूर जो है
सो फार फ्रॉम आवर विलेज और देयर इज द हाउस ऑफ हिरण्य जगदीश And so they offered some prasada to Vishnu, some food to Vishnu, bring this prasada to me. So how this small child knew about this, no? And but so in the day of Ekadashi, Mahaprabhu, Guru Sundar took rice prasadam, rice food. Why? Through this Leela, he's showing us that Bhagavan is beyond the rules. This is the conception of the Shastra. So in our Gaudiya Math, in the day of Ekadashi, they offer boga of rice to God. Some people say, no, we don't eat, so not feed the deity also rice. Some people say, like this, Swami Maharaj also told the Westerners, oh no, don't do rice here, don't cook rice. Why? Because Westerners, they don't have impressions and these habits. So that's why Swami Maharaj told them to not even on the day of Ekadashi offer a rice bog to the deity. Otherwise, they'll think, oh, it's Mahaprasad, and then they'll also eat and break Ekadashi. They cannot have the discrimination. Like, for example, the disciple of Gopala Bhatta Goswami, Hithari, he was chewing the pan, the betel nuts, in the day of Ekadashi. Oh, why? Oh, because the prasad of Srimati Radhika. Then his guru chastised him. Persons who are having less intelligence, who don't know the conceptions of the Shastra and the guru, so they think, oh, this Mahaprasad, that also Mahaprasad, so I can. So they think that. Do you think Mahaprasad? Okay, sorry. So that's why the Westerners, they don't offer boga of rice like these things to the deity on Ekadashi. Actually, you should offer, but they don't have samskara, they have less intelligence. And if you tell them to offer, they'll do just like a Hitahari eating that prasadam on the day of Ekadashi. Some people say, no, Swami Maharaj told that on the day of Ekadashi, we should not even offer rice to the deity. But Bhagavan Krishna, he is beyond all these rules. Beyond of Vidimarga. Rules and regulations. So
Vadi Chale Jagadesh Aran Hiran Jagadesh Hiran Nasadane Vishnu Vidya Khaila Ekadasi Dine. Sisukan Lai Pada Parasi Rikare Churi Kari Drabha Khai Mare Valo Keri. Dekho Gaurahari.
So Gaurahari
Nimai Krishna ke bhati bhi चोरी भी करने लगे
सर स्टीलिंग जस्ट लाइक कृष्णा
चोरी करी द्रव्य खाए मारे वालों के शिशु साहब सचिव स्थाने कोई निवेदन सुनी सचिव पुत्र की छु दिला उलाहन क्या ना चोरी करो क्या ने मारो शिशु रे क्या ना परे क्या ना परो घरे जाओ सुनी कृतो या प्रभु घर भीतरे जाया घरे जत भंड छिल भांगिया देखो बिल्कुल कृष्ण की लीला की भांति।
सो जस्ट लाइक कृष्णस लीला
मां सची देवी
मां सची देवी व्हेन शी
कहने लगी
टोल्ड
ने थोड़ा उपदेश देने लगी बालक
गुरुसुंदर
के ऊपर कभी
she never raised her hand to Gopal, sorry, to Gurusundar. Like she never hit him or beat him. Madhushada also did not beat Krishna, beat to Krishna, but she, with some stick, she was like giving discipline or like chastising him with this stick. So in Bhagavatam, another Purana is explained that Madhushada to chastise Gopal and when he was stealing butter or breaking, or when he broke the yogurt pot, Madhushada, she never hit him. It's not written, but she like chastised him. But Mother Shachi, she never beat him, and also never chastised like a threatened. Also, no. She just gave good instructions, Mother Shachi. So she told all my son Nimai, why you are stealing from other people's houses?
क्या हमारे घर में क्या कुछ खाने की कोई अभाव है?
Is there a lack of food in our house? That's why you're going to other place.
कहने पर
so saying that
बालक निमाय
Nimai used to be angry, you know, sometimes kids, if you give good instructions, they become angry with you, like with the mother. Or, so Nimai, young, like very small kid, he went inside his house and then he started breaking everything.
তবে সচি কোন করি করাইল সন্তোষ লজ্জিত হইয়া প্রভু জানে নিজ দোষ দেখো মা সচি দেবী
সমদর সাচি
নিমাই কে জো হ্যায় কুছ নেই বলে
দেন শি ডিডন্ট সে এনিথিং ফর ইট টু হিম বিকজ হি ইজ হার অনলি চাইল্ড সো হি ইজ সো ডিয়ার টু হার
স্নেহ মমতা
লাইক সরি নট অনলি চাইল্ড বাট লাইক হি ইজ সো ডিয়ার টু হার এন্ড
বিশ্বরূপ বিশ্বরূপ অপেক্ষা
Yeah, because she had so much honor to for Nimai, like respect to him more than to Vishwarup. So much Vatsalya Bhav and like I said, the honor, respect, I think maybe more the word is like too much affection and then giving, I don't know, proper translation for this context. So Nimai was angry and he was breaking all the pots. Then Shachimata stopped saying, but then
chawal dal iske sab hai ekatrit kar diya hai acha batao kya banayenge aaj hai kya chawal dal aur khichdi thodi khayenge
so nobody chawal dal eat every day khichdi so
sab kya kar diya sab tod diya sab ekatrit
so they were telling me my you broke everything so what to do now okay so Shachimata with her sweet words then she started telling these things to Nimai because now Nimai was already pacified. He was not angry when she took him on her lap and was like pacifying him, giving some small like how to say pacifying him, like giving some small like taps on his back and pacifying him, tapping his back and say, oh, then Nimai would be ashamed and admitting his faults. Oh yeah, we shouldn't do that because Nimai was angry and he broke all the pots, right? So not in the other room, so.
कभी निमाई बालक निमाई अपने
सो
हाथों के द्वारा
वर्स 45 पर भी समटाइम्स निमाई विद हिज हैंड्स ही वाज लाइक चेस्टाइजिंग हिज मदर विद हिज हैंड्स
और उससे मां सची देवी मूर्छित
Mother Shachidevi would faint, like she fainted. So this lila made by Jogamaya. Nimai was like beating his mother or like just like his mother with his hands and
মাতাকে অবু মৃদু হস্তে কইল মাতাকে তাড়ন মাতাকে মূর্ছিতা দেখি করে এই কন্নন সচি দেবী যা মূর্ছিত হয়ে করি
when such ma devi she fainted then Nimai started crying
इतने सुंदर लीला
so beautiful pastimes
नारीगण कहे निमा नारी के देह आ देह आनी तबे सुस्त होइबे तुम्हार जननी उस समय और उस पड़ोस में रहने वाली
so the neighboring ladies told him
आकर के कनेर निमा
they came and told Nimai your mother is fainting do one thing
एक नारियल लेकर
she's fainted so bring some coconut
नारीगण कहे नारी के नारी के
and then your mother will be cured
अबे सुस्त होइबे तुम्हारे जननी বাহিরে যই বাহিরে যাইয়া আনিলেন দুই নারীকে দেখিয়া অপূর্ব হইল বিস্মিত সকল নিমাই কে কি বালু নিমাই
সো নিমাই
সে বাহার গয়ে
হি ওয়েন্ট আউট
আর দেখ
আউটসাইড দ্য কোর্টইয়ার্ড
দুটো নারিয়েল লেকে
এন্ড হি টুক টুক কোকোনাটস হি ব্রট টু কোকোনাটস সো সিং দিস দ্য লেডিজ দে ওয়ার অ্যামেজড হাউ দিস বয় গট টু কোকোনাটস জাস্ট নাও
কবু শিশু সঙ্গে স্নান করিল গঙ্গাতে কন্যাগণ আইল তাহা দেবতা পূজিতে গঙ্গা স্নান করি পূজা করিতে লাগিল কন্যাগণ মধ্যে প্রভু আসিয়া বসিলা কন্যারে কহে তোমা পূজা আমি কন্যারে কহে আমা পূজা আমি দিববর গঙ্গা দুর্গা দাসী মোর মহেশ কিঙ্কর আপনি চন্দন পরি পর এ ফুল মালা নৈবেদ্যে কাড়িয়া খায় সন্দেশ চাল কলা হৃদে কন্যাগণ কহে শুন যে হে নিমাই গ্রাম সম্বন্ধে তুমি হো আমরা তোমার ভাই আমা তোবার আমা সবার সঙ্গে করিতে না জুয়াই না লহ দেব দেবতা সহ্য না কর অন্যায় প্রভু কহে তোমার বাক্যে দিলাম এই বর তোমার সবার ভর্তা হবে পরম সুন্দর পণ্ডিত বিদগ্ধ যুবা ধন্য ধন্যবান সাত সাত পুত্র হবে চিরাও মতিয়ান এর বলে এত বলি কন্যাগণের অন্তরে সন্তোষ বাইরে বসনা করি করি মিথ্যারু কোন কন্যা পাই পলাইল নৈবেদ্যে লইয়া তারি ডাকি কহে প্রভু সকৃদ হইয়া যদি নৈবেদ্য না দিহ হইয়া কৃপণী বুড়া ভর্তা হবে আর চারি সতিনী ইহা শুনি তা সবার মনে হইল ভয় কোন কিছু জানে কিবা কিবা দেবাবিষ্ট হয় আনিয়া নৈবেদ্যের তারা সম্মুখে ধরিল খাইয়া নৈবেদ্য তারে ইষ্ট বর দিল এই সব চাপল্য সব লোকেরে দেখিয়া दुख कारो मने नहीं सभी सुपायां इस प्रकार निमाई अनेक प्रकार
so बाल like चपल निमाई
प्रकाश करने लगे
he manifested many kinds of sweets sometimes he used to go bathing in the Ganges
गंगा के तट पर शिव मूर्ति बना करके
पूजा and the neighboring girls would also come there to worship various demigods and they used to make
सामग्री की जो है छीन करके
so Nimai used to rob their ingredients of puja and also
Shiva jo sthan wahan par baith kar ke kahte ki mere puja karo
so Nimai was staying in the place of Shiva and telling them worship me
ye ganga shivadi ke puja karke puja tum karte jante ho ganga shiv to mera
you worshiping Ganges and Shiva but they are servants of my servants
so
worship me Gopala saying Gaura Sundar was saying I will give you blessing and then the girls sorry so some of them they are thinking maybe what Nimai is saying is true so
phul mala adi sandesh adi dete hain
so they gave the garlands and the sandesh the fruit the sweets to him but other girls they are saying why Gopal why are you doing this you live in our village nearby so
aise kyun karte कुछ लड़कियां जो है फिर निमाई के ऐसे देख करके भाग जाते हैं और निमाई कहते हैं
like we're like brothers and some girls they're running away from Gaurasundara. Like, oh, you didn't give me, Gopal was thinking, oh, Gaurasundara was thinking, you didn't give me. So with anger, he said some, he told, oh yeah, you didn't give it to me, so you'll marry, you'll be married to an old man. Listening to this, all these small girls, they were afraid, thinking, oh yeah, maybe he has some, you know, he's possessed by some demigod or something, and maybe this will be true, whatever he's saying. So then all these items, like sandesh, etc., kela, like banana, whatever they had for the worship of the Devi, they gave to Nimai. Then Nimai accepted and gave them a blessing. Oh, you have now a beautiful husband. And you have also child, the children who will live a long life and will be very intelligent. So Nimai like this, he gave blessings to them.
दुख कारु मने नहीं सभी सुख पाए ऐसे निमाई के जो है बाल निमाई के बाल चपल लादी देख करके किसी के मन में दुख नहीं सब सुख में.
So everybody seeing Nimai was feeling bliss and happiness.
अरे आरती होगा ना.
Seeing his like
अच्छा महाराज जी बोला कालाम.
Okay, to call Maharaj.
पाठ करेंगे.
Seeing his naughtiness, like they were happy also. So, okay, so now verse 60. Oh, they finished. Okay, you know, I will just translate one small thing they put, telling about Parikrama, Gurudev. Just 1 second. This is the last Harikata. Yesterday evening, Gurudev announced the schedule for Brajmandala Parikrama this next month.
Parikrama jo hai, ye chalte rahegi, hai nitya. Jaise Maharaj ne kaha.
7 minutes.
Guru Parampara ke anusar.
So because according to the Guru Parampara, this Parikrama will continue going on eternally. Just like Maharaj told, and Gurudev said, the three things should never stop.
One,
printing books. Second, preaching. Preaching also similar. Okay, three things. Prakashan. Prachar and Parikrama. Or seja, it means printing books, like Harikata, preaching everywhere, and also Parikrama should never stop. So in the same way, in this line, Srila Maharaj, Srila Madhava Maharaj, in a very beautiful way, he did a list of the Parikrama. Because although because of the COVID-19, these rules, we have to follow these rules. We'll also do Parikrama. We'll do a small Parikrama. Because if there are too many people, to avoid many. So we'll do small Parikrama, otherwise, we'll be so many people and like this. And now this virus is still going on. Still going on, coronavirus. So we have to see, follow the rules.
और विशेष करके
एंड स्पेशली
वो मास्क पहन करके
यूजिंग मास्क
जथा शब्द जो है
एंड कीपिंग
सैनिटाइज हो करके सभी के चलना पड़ेगा
सैनिटाइजर एवरीबॉडी मस्ट यूज द सैनिटाइजर अल्कोहल लाइक सैनिटाइजर नो दिस जेल
तो उसी के होते हुए
सैनिटाइजर सो
श्रीला महाराज जी ने
डूइंग दिस श्रीला महाराज इन अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल वे
जो दिया गया देखो हम लोग किसी को छोड़ेंगे, कोई धाम दर्शन को छोड़ेंगे, सब दर्शन करेंगे।
We will have the darshan of everything. We will not leave anything aside. We will have the darshan of everything.
गुरुदेव के समय होते थे।
Just like in the time of Gurudev. Okay, maybe we'll do briefly. Maybe we'll speak less harikata. We can speak harikata here when we come back. But we'll go to all the places. So those who are eager to go, they will write their names. They can do registration and.
तब हमें भी सुविधा होगी।
And then we'll arrange for you.
करने के लिए तो इसमें भी लिखा है
the bus and etc. So
31 अक्टूबर शनिवार
31st October Saturday
शिलोक नित्यलाभ प्रश्न अष्टोत्तम भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी महाराज की
तिरुभाव तिथि अब शिलोक भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी महाराज. So from this day we will start parikrama doing sankalpa
उनकी कथा हम श्रवण करेंगे.
So here we'll also listen about his katha. And then 7 a.m. we go from Mathura Math to the Vishram Ghat and do the Sankalpa, the vow. And then after the vow, we will go to that other ghat, to that place in the river. We'll have the darshan. And which ghat?
Mathura ke sthan pe jo ghat jo hai, us ghaton ke darshan karte hue.
So we'll have some darshans. They are coming from in Mathura by the Jamuna, then we'll come back here. Then also celebrate the separation, Virahatiti day of Srila Bhakti Pragyana Parangurudev. We'll speak about him. So, 31st October, Saturday, we'll go, we'll do the Sankalpa in Vishram Ghat, then we'll come back to temple. And the 1st November, on 1st November, it's Sunday. We'll do Mathura Parikrama, the great, like outside Panchakroshi Parikrama outside the Mathura. So one is Antargriha Parikrama, like inside Mathura, and another is Bahirgriha, like outside, like Mathura, like circumference or something. So that day is Sunday. So we'll do Mathura Parikrama. So my prayer to all of you that all of you take part in the Parikrama. Mathura Parikrama is very nice. So
2nd November
Monday we'll go by bus to Talvan Kumudvan. We'll go on Monday. We have this darshan. So my prayer to all of you, my request to all of you that all request your names. Then we can know how many people will go. You know? Then we can arrange the bus accordingly. It will be good. So Madhuvan, Talvan, Kumudvan by bus 2nd November.
So
3rd November 2020, it's a Tuesday. So we'll go to Janmasthan, Adikeshava, Dirga Vishnu, Mathura Devi, Shatrughna Gopal, Kamstila, Rangeshwar Mahadev. And then we'll come back to Mathura temple to take rest. But every day there will be Harikatha evening time because Damodara Mass will be going on. So we have to speak. Maharaj will speak. Maharaj will read and speak about Dambandha Lila, like how Krishna was tied in the, you know, grinding mortar by his mother Yashoda. So we'll listen about this. And
4th, माने 4 November.
Okay, so 4th November, it's Wednesday. So we'll go to Anant Padmanabh, Shet Varaha, Dharkadish.
Dattasram, Gatasram, Ga ke Da likh diya,
nahi? They wrote Da instead of Ga. So some mistake is here. Gatasram Tila.
Gatasram Tila, darshan karenge, aur darshan karke.
And then,
Mathura Mart.
We'll come back to our Mathura Mart, temple in Mathura.
5th November.
So 5th November.
5 November, Brishwatibar, Basdara,
Thursday, Ramghat,
Bihar,
by bus Bihar to Ramghat, Birahavan, Chirghat,
Choma
and Garur Govinda. Then we come back to the temple. Then 6th November, it's Friday. So we go to the Durvasa Rishi Gauriya Mart. Because we need the mercy of Durvasa Rishi. Otherwise, we'll never be able to attain Gopi Prem. That's why we need to go to him, near him.
To him. November से लेकर के 11 November
so from 7 November to 11th November
मथुरा से हम वृंदावन यात्रा करके
वृंदावन परिक्रमा and have the darshan of all the places in Vrindavan. We'll stay at Rup Sanatan from 7 to 11th November or maybe Gopinath Bhavan, whatever is favorable or whatever is Sorry, whatever is available, we'll stay there and have the
हम लोग
Vrindavana
दर्शन
Darshan,
करेंगे
7 to
और
11th
12
November.
नवंबर से यहाँ पर बृहस्पतिवार अभी तो कुछ नहीं लिखा
So,
है
12 November,
अभी
Wednesday, also nothing is settled yet. Later.
विश्राम लिखा है इन्होंने
Oh, it's rest.
विश्राम हरि कथा
It's a
विश्राम माने
rest
क्या है
and हरि कथा
सो जाना नहीं है
विश्राम taking rest is not sleeping but speaking हरि कथा
तो कहीं विश्राम शब्द नहीं लगते हैं
For the devotees there's not
हरि कथा ही विश्राम
rest rest like विश्राम in the for the devotees this doesn't exist Only Harikatha, this is their rest.
यहाँ पर विश्राम शब्द प्रयोग हुआ है.
So when the विश्राम,
हमारे भक्तियाँ तो प्रयुक्त है हरिकथा.
So Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada said that whenever is विश्राम used, like a rest, this word is used, resting, so actually means Harikatha.
हाँ समझ में नहीं.
Do you understand?
और 16 नवंबर जो है,
So on the 16th November,
चलेंगे,
we'll go out from here, we'll go away, sir, to we'll do the Govardhan Puja. In Giridhari Gauriya Math.
Giridhari Gauriya Math में हम लोग वहाँ पर अन्नकूट महामहोत्सव
We'll do the Annakoot Mahamahotsav.
गुरुदेव के परंपरा के अनुसार.
According to the parampara of Gurudev. Gurudev was so pleased.
मठ नहीं होने पर भी
Even if when there was no temple yet, Gurudeva used to go to.
अन्न भवन ना? मधि भवन में.
To the Madhi Bhavan. Gurudev used to stay there.
गिरिराज गोवर्धन की भी.
And then.
पूजा आदि करते थे.
Doing the puja of Giriraj Govardhan. So now there is such a beautiful temple of Gurudev there, so also we want to go. Isn't it so nice?
फिर
so
तो भी होनी चाहिए है कि नहीं है हाँ फिर पूजा आदि करते थे अभी गुरुदेव के इतने सुंदर मठ हो गया
so there's a beautiful temple of Gurudev there so we should also go there isn't it so
यहाँ पर
and after also it's written here
और बाकी गिरधारी गौरी मठ अच्छा एक 21 नवंबर से
30
नवंबर
21st November to 21st November to 30th November we'll stay at Giridhari Gauriya Math.
Gauriya Math में रह करके
and
Govardhan
and then the schedule like the schedule later we'll speak more like tell where we're going later.
अभी भागवत की हम
So we're thinking about doing Bhagavatam or not. Later we'll tell if there is some Bhagavatam or not and how it will be.
गौर प्रेमानंदी
जय श्री गुरुदेव की जय